Champions, the forces of the Legion seek to capture my essence for their infernal master.
I saw a mini careful, I'm moving up to the same side I always do.
I just wanna get high, forget what you look like. I just wanna get high.
Head off this big guy. Group 1 should be finishing off the Fellhounds here, Group 2 should already be on the way top. Alright, obfuscator bot. Remember, we're killing the obfuscator first. Obfuscator first. I've taunted the obfuscator to get it.
I'll get first and drop top.
First practice group, get ready.
Scare first, guys. Don't worry about the purifying mid, I've got it. Right, then when group 1 come up, you come mid, you kill the small lads first, and then the purifier. Small lads first. Careful on the south front, okay. It's like a sideways thing. Everyone moving closer, whoever that is on the stairs, careful. Don't get cleaved by this. Alright, kill this now. Alright, both groups want to be bot after this. So whatever you have left to kill, then both groups bot.
I'm going to go for a little way, careful.
Right. In about 5-6 seconds, group 1's going mid for the purifier. On this wave, we kill the purifier first rather than the small lads, okay? Right, group 1, mid. Now, everyone, quick. Everyone in group 1. That's group 1, not raid group 1. Right, dot these sharp. Remember, straight on purifier.
He's going to the top.
Careful of the cleave on this purifier. Look where the green graphic is. See, look, it's easy to see. Where the green graphic's going to be. You guys might get hit by this if you don't move. Got the purifier upcoming. 10 seconds, we have practice group 2, and ranger going to be on bats. Remember, Pabs, you're with the range group on bats. Be middle if you want to kill the bats, guys. Alright, now kill off these two Fellords.
Praxis group 2, make sure you're in.
The invaders are charging their
weapons. Running the Fells to the edge, don't kill each other. Praxis group 2, should have plenty of time to be able to. Stop their attack. Alright, we're perfectly in mid now, ready for these bats to come round. Ranged. Alright, next up, all the melee going bot.
Nature, all
the melee and nature going bot, yeah. In fact, if a healer's not doing anything, you can be bot as well. But just be ready to, when we split off into our groups, nature stays if we've got to stay, you know?
Should we res him? You don't want to stand next to him.
Yeah, you don't.
It's hard not to do.
Right, kill the small lads first. Okay, you're just in range of... Yeah, let's just stay there for now. One move of it. Alright, melee kill the small lads at bot. And once bats are dead, you guys can come down as well. We have 40 seconds to anything else. Well, 20 to another set of bats.
She's gonna
fear its power.
Alright, nice. Now kill this big guy. Everyone turn around, purify. Remember, look for the graphic. See where it is? Move over. Alright, ranged.
Everyone should be mid now.
Everyone mid. Don't stand too close to the pile so you get melee, please.
Praxis tracing in turn.
Right, Praxis group 3 and all of the melee are going to be mid as well. We already are, so yeah, everyone should just be mid. Praxis group 3, start heading over. Obfuscator dies first here, okay?
The invaders are charging their weapons. Quickly, use these portals to board their vessel. Stop their attack.
Obfuscator dies first. small lads a bot. Do we want to send Anarchs and Pabs down? Slow them down? Yeah, Anarchs and Pabs.
I'll be down here.
Go bot and just slow them up and just hold them up and stuff.
I'll go again.
Right, group two in 10 seconds. You want to head top?
You can still make it round.
All right, still, yeah, still some ads.
Okay.
Group one. Group one should just be cleaning up mid still. It's only group two that needs to be somewhere at the moment. Group one, you can always help with the fell house on the bottom, but it looks like they're covered. But these two fell lords have to die mid. Group two, you're staying top after this. And their purifier's going to spawn in the top cake. This is the one that you forgot about.
Oh no, I had it. I was just running.
Yeah, that last right, can be a bit late, because I'm just coming back from the...
Listen, all the range in group one who aren't on a practice, you're going to be doing bats, so you want to hang around middle. Perhaps you want to be there as well. Did those fell hounds die?
Yeah, they did.
Beautiful. All right, group one range, you want to be in middle for bats now. No way, yeah. Group one melee, want to help group two at top in 10 seconds. Group one melee, head top.
Now go to the Veraxis.
Yeah, practice now, Mathilda. Group one melee top.
For me. If you see me in the mini-map. He's a melee.
The invaders are charging. Out to the side with this. Out to the side with this. Use these portals to you guys have to watch that, Griffin. Stop their attack. Right. Mid, group one range. They hit me and Pabs, you want to come mid as well?
I'm in
Veraxis. Oh, fuck. What are the healers in group one?
I can come to you.
Okay, yeah, you want to come mid, yeah. Right, group one range. Group one range and the healers, you want to be mid now. Instead of Structor. I'll take the first interrupt on it, please. You need to be here now, otherwise we're going to fall behind. This is exactly where we fell behind before.
Destructor top is spawning now. Fine. This is the one we didn't.
Yeah, everyone can just go to the middle.
Group one melee and group two want to be top. All right, who's taking the next interrupt?
And go on to the north.
Second port here if you haven't already, might as well. I'll blood off the next one.
I will get the first on the destructor.
Kill the destructor.
Top destructor, I have first in.
Can we get a heal?
Yeah,
no, you can't.
I have second top.
Just heal yourself. Yeah, really, really low.
We can get the next one. We can get the next.
Yeah.
Oh, Nick, you can get the next one. That's probably the
top.
Alright.
Who's got next top? Okay. Can shadow lock or something?
After we kill this, we jump down and we pull the obfuscate up. The obfuscate. The invaders
are charging their weapons. What? Just knocked me really quick. What?
Are they unarmed?
Jump down, kill the obfuscate.
Everyone on the others here. Second point if you haven't, everyone. Out with these, don't kill everyone now, please.
We'll kill the bats as well. Kill everything that's on now.
Kill the obfuscate first. Obfuscate
first.
Is
she on? Victory
is now. Done it.
Dispatch their remaining.
Did we win?
Wait,
is it
won.
Yeah.
What a retarded fight, honestly.